It's a contender for goal of the season, without question, to find the left corner from that distance.
And here is another angle on that goal.